All right, guys, welcome back. Let's see.
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items.
New items?
How can I help? I won't take that personally.
Wait. A serpent snare. What move is that?
Nothing appeals to you?
Here we go. I think we'll upgrade to that. We'll lose the concussive wave.
Well, if you change your mind. Checking in on me?
All right.
With the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
All right. Where is the giant statue? Forgot where that was. Oh, it's all the way over here. Never did figure this one out.
What's that?
It's what?
A runic slate. It's incomplete.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
You could use your chisel to finish it.
Hey. I totally forgot about this one. I thought I actually came up here because I thought there was a thought there was like a a bush that we could burn with our magic arrows.
Now I just need to speak the word. Meki. Success.
Nice.
The gate is lowering out there.
Yeah, honestly thought there was. But I'll take this. Now we can do all this stuff over here. Or not. You just get the fruit. Was this one something over here? Oh, there was the gravestone. Oh, but we still need whatever that tool is. Bitch.
Behind you!
This motherfucker dodged out the way.
Poison, right side.
Damn, he's split in half.
A gravestone. No doubt a berserker awaits.
All right, let's save. Maybe this one won't be as tough. Okay, this one seems more manageable. Oh, he's on that Valkyrie slam shit. Alright, okay, so I think we could do this one. But the problem is, we just have to learn his pattern. Like, this dude's teleporting and just shooting lightning everywhere. Teleported away from that. Oh yeah, we got this. Sit down. I need to block those. Okay, whenever he throws, I just need to block those. Because rolling's too risky. They track you. I have to try and parry or just block them. Oh, messed up. Yo, those lightning throws are, those orbs are tricky, not gonna lie. Not tough. He's just fast and has some pretty good mix-ups. We got this.
We gather the fear. For King
Hole. Oh, I can block it.
Nothing can save me.
just trying to get health back. Okay. You want this smoke? You can have this smoke.
They gather the fear.
Death is here. Bitch, get back, you son of a bitch. Oh, that one I couldn't block because there was a red flash. He's got some really good mix-ups. That fake where he dodges and he throws the lightning orb. That one always gets me. This one I can block. Can't block this one. I have to dodge that.
I will always fight.
Your big Eldegard.
Oh, I fucked up. What the fuck was that? I just lost like a huge portion of my fucking health from that. I was holding out L1 to block. I think I might have hit circle by accident. Like, everything happened so fast. Damn, that does do a lot of damage. Damn, I rolled too early.
Oh!
Oh, he's throwing more now. Oh my god, I'm gonna whiff this so hard. Oh, I knew I was gonna whiff this so hard. Not whiff, but throw so hard, bro. So far, I think I'm good, but the only move that gets me is when he does that yellow flash move where he teleports to you and puts his hands up in the air. I always freaking parry, like, on the teleport when I should be waiting. I just keep messing up the timing. And in this game, once someone throws a yellow flash attack at you and you mess up the parry, you're just free to get comboed. Like, I haven't come across any recovery items yet for that, but... Like, those are fine. Oh my god. And I just can't get hit by the... Okay. I need to shut the fuck up and just focus. That was terrible. Got this. Whatever that means. Oh, bullshit, dude. Too early. What? How did that not break? There we go. Got it. Getting health back. Gotta try not to get hit. Oh, If I get both those parries, he gets stunned on the second one. Ooh, that was perfect. Ammo wasn't close enough. What? Oh, I got the last hit though. Got him. Give me your head.
Tell me more of this king.
He's not worth wasting my breath over. This berserker champ.
Mimir would not tell me the transgressions of this berserker. He informed me he is relieved the heinous bastard is gone for good. He continued to speak ill of this Begor for a few moments more, but I do not wish to write the rest of his words. I too am glad to see his demise.
Even less so. Trash. It's a lot.
Really? That's cards, might, defense, and cooldown. Yeah.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that help changed things.
Huh. All right, two down. All right, and that's it for here. Let's head back to the giant area. Do not recall if there was anything for us to do over there. We can try it. Also, let's, did I come over here last time? What's that red thing in there? Oh, it's just a bug. Alright, let's head to the statue. Search around now. Can't do that because we need some sort of tool again for that.
What's that?
Dragon. That's about it. Legit can't do anything else. Alright, maybe I was wrong. Nothing here for us. Don't know where the food ingredient we would need. Would be around here. Okay, dude. God. Spot for us to end it. Save after that. And I will see you guys in the next part.